Cookie Cookster here. Now we're gonna do an unboxing video. Oh my god, I forgot my scissors. So yeah, I'll go show you what they are now. I got a Sharpie. So this is Perlina, Mermaid Pool Party. I haven't seen these on YouTube yet. It's Little Secrets. Comes from Target. Adopted. So we'll be unboxing this. And I got some LPS. My first ones ever. So this the So Collie Dazzle Pink and Viola, but I don't know, Viola Twinkle Dust. And I've got a mystery. I'm gonna open that. And now I just go get my scissors, which I forgot, and I should have gotten started.
I've got my scissors now.
So these are scissors, what I'm using. I have no idea what I'm doing. So first thing I'm gonna open it is this. Okay. I have opened lots of Sharpies lately, so let's see how this goes. Ow! There's a nice sticky tape. Seriously? No sticky tape that much. Why did I bring my scissors now? Oh well. We're off using those for that. And I do have blind bags with me. And this. I never opened it, but yeah, there's blind bags, probably. Okay, that's just ripping the paper. Can I have opening it somewhere else? Like, why can I not open it? Okay. I believe the nails, you can't use scissors. Look. And I'm going to read the back first, don't you? Okay, that's enough reading. This is not a little bit reading. There we go, I just got distracted. Something not really important. How do you open this? Here we go. Just not going to rip. I hate tape. Here we go. Oh, how am I gonna get the Sharpie out? Just getting this little secret thing out. I wanna open a Sharpie. How do I do that then? Oh my god, so easy. Oh, just tape. Not really that easy. Look at my nails. Getting wrecked. I'm sorry. So I just stab it. No, I'm keeping the back. Bit off, not you. It's not helping. How? It didn't work. You didn't see that. God. No. Stuck on me. Good. Put it to the side. Hello. No. Is that tape? No, I'm not done yet. I'm just gonna open this. I found all like normal sharpies and it was like easy to open. Nope, it's not, guys. It's not like the old boxes. Okay, go there. Half of it's gone, which is good. It's just my nails are getting wrecked. This is probably the only handy dandy for this. Yes! That's final. Ooh! Why did I hear that? Wait, what the heck is a stand? Guys, I don't think it comes with a stand. Let's see. Okay, that's it. What the heck? I have to open this whole thing. Yeah? Thank you. Ooh. I'm just a pepper pig. Ooh. Open that up. Okay, I found the stand, people. That is so cool. Yeah, I'll just put it over here. The point is just opening the Shopee. How do I open this? I just put the leg up. Okay. Snip. And then the feet can be free. But I just took my shoe off, so that's it. No, I'm just joking, I always do this technique. Okay, that's just sitting, but we didn't need this. And then I put the hand down, so hard. Well, good, guys, I got it. I've got the arms. Can you look at it? Yes, you do need the hair. Wait, you need that heart. Guys, this is so hard. Shoot! I'm gonna cut. Whoa. Now my hair. Oh, now it's not loose. Wait, what? It's connected by that, of course. Did I just cut something out? Guys, you should get the Shopee. Look how cool she is. Look at her hair. Just like Seashell. But there's a Pearlita. They could be sisters. Did I hit her head? I think I hit your head. Seriously, how do you put the arms? Arms are gone for one. Okay. Should recommend. And I saw a Bella Barbie, a Janie. Her name's Janie. And she was there. There's one called, yeah, Lippy Lulu. Philippa and Lippy Lulu back in town. Like, with a new star. I don't like it. Eyebrows. Why they're pink? Now, we're going to do that. Done that, so now apparently you're meant to put a mask on them. Is that why it's called? Oh, you're meant to keep this. Wait, ready? You're meant to keep this cool thing. That's why it's... That's... Okay. Time to get the mask out. So hard, guys. So hard. I'm like ripping the paper. Can this rip anymore? Expected. Have you ever smelled your shopping when it's new? I have 100 times. Smells weird. But she's so cool. Let me just put her right here. Sorry. You can see your face. Do you want to see your face? Probably not. This has shimmer, like on the shell. Now let's get the little dolly thing out. Can I first saw these like on the internet? Do you know what I thought they were? I thought they were so ugly. No, not now. Now, what the heck? That is so cool, guys. I'm not going to show you because it's needed. Oh my god, guys. Look, it's translucent. Or see-through, whatever you call it. Whoa, look. It's so cool. And look, a little floaty. It's up and down, up and down, up and down. And yes, so this is how, if you want to store, like, you don't know where to put these, just put them inside like that. Okay. Get them like this. Lay them down in there. Like somewhere space. Close it up. It's fine. There's something cool. Guys, I'm just gonna cut the envelope. How do you get this out? Take guys, I've got the envelope out. Let's get this thing. Seriously, you put tape on the top? Just because it could stay? There we go. That's right there. Curling it. So look. From Pearlene to you. Let's see what it says. So this is a sneak peek. What the heck? That's just so cool. No, I'm just joking. But it's not really that. But it's so weird. It's like, I didn't realize it would be. Oh no, it's not right now. Because it's a letter, so yeah. The code, guys, if you want to cheat in the game, but probably not, just don't. But look at it, can't really see it, but there's the number. Okay, it's been 50 minutes, 50. So, there, that's it. Now let's go on to this. LPS. So the last thing, I'm scared. Guys, I'm so scared. I'm telling you I'm scared because I'm gonna do something wrong if this whips off. I don't know what the name is. A little hard. Oh shoot, guys. Oh no, I'm wrecking the name. I'm gonna pause it so I can take a photo of the name. I took a photo. So, alright, let's go on. Doing that like in the middle of the car or something. You have no scissors. That's just the worst thing ever. At least have scissors. And it's actually so hard to dent. Oh my god, is my first little piece ever? Oh my god. I never touched them before, guys. Oh, they don't have bubble heads. Never mind. Oh my god, look how cute. Oh my god. Hey! This is so cute. So this is Viola Pinkle Dust. So, and this is Coley Dazzle Pink. Dazzle Pink. Yeah. And they're from the rainbow season. No, I'm just getting out from the rainbow season, but I don't know why I did that. So they're from the rainbow season, so they're 11 and 12. Look, you're so cute. Should we go on to the mystery? Move everything aside. Okay, just have to web on mystery. How do you open this? Ooh, fancy. So that's how you open it. That's a bit hard. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. How do you? Seriously, the sticky tape? What does it say under? Oh my god, yes. Good. So now what, dude? I said one too. I have no idea what the steps are. Okay, I just found the sticky tape. Is this just a sneak peek? Sorry guys, it's just my dad's done something to my brother and my two brothers and my iPad. So yeah, I do cameras on my iPad. If you didn't know, so guys, you should watch this. So I have to open this. Ooh, okay. Now what do I do? Okay, I guess I'm taking the sticky tape off the sides. Because there it is. Okay, found more sticky tape. So I got one loose. Yeah, let's do the other one. And guys out there, do you watch Nickelodeon? Just asking. Guys, I got it open. Here's the blind bag. I guess I get it literally accessory. That's the time. Oh yeah, this is an accessory. I hope it's not. Yeah, this is the accessory. I thought it was like the little one. What was pet shop? I thought it was like the pet one. It's not. Whoa, so cool. Now, let's open up. And guys, I haven't opened these. So this is just a normal unboxing video. And yeah. If you've seen Seashell and Key Tiger, I was actually going to unbox it on the video, but I didn't. So silly. The pot. How do you open the pot? Oh! So cute. Oh my god. Guys, they're so tiny. Even the size of my thumb. Whoa, I'm going crazy now. Which one did I get? Oh, I wish I got the puppy. Oh, I needed the pink. I got the blue. Wait, why is mom and darker? Is that? Oh, I wanted a polar bear. I wanted the two tennis balls. Wait, is there more on the back? Guys, there's more on the back. Is there a teapot? Oh, phew. I did not want to finish. But they're so small. I really want like all of them. So I think this is how you do it. I don't know why there's a carrier thing. Is that for something? And there's a little pot. Which I think is what this is. Oh, that's so cute. I wish you guys out there all of you who's watching could get one of these if you were good. Because it's so adorable. Oh my god. So this is the LPS I got just then. Look at the LPS I just got. Yeah. Compare the size. This one's bigger. This is medium. This has got to be medium. This is small. I think it's going to be like this size. This size. Unfortunately, it's not. Yes, there is the tennis ball. So I wanted two tennis balls. It's so cute. Okay. Just figured out something. Look at it like that. Nice stuff. Oh, it just says you meant to wrap it around that. Done. Just wait, I'm just gonna... Honestly, how... I feel like it'll be... Like a carrier, like there'll always be a hole. I thought it was gonna be like in a separate blind bag or something. Ugh. Trying to get it through. There's a rip off? Probably not, but. How do you get it through? Guys, it's so hard to. Do it. Here we go. Oh my god, it's so cute. So, you put this in here like that. Look. I think have an idea. I think this is how you do it. You get two of these, wrap it around, both of each other. Guys, I'm just guessing. If I don't want to just comment down below, so you do it like that. I don't care if I think I'm doing it wrong, but. Oh, I probably actually just got two. And you're not meant to. That's good though. Now, how do you get this thing off? Tape. There's tape on it. I think it's tape. No, it's not tape. How do you get this off? Is that where you meant to cut it? Or rip it? Guys, why would they do this? And if you're wondering where you want to get these, get it from Toy World. Toy World is the best. And if you live in Australia, Melbourne, and you like probably live somewhere near the Northland, go there, go to Toy World, and if you want to get these, go where the pet things are, and then walk straight forward, turn, and then go forward, and then you see the LPS. It's not that much, but yeah. It's somewhere near a dolphin, probably you might not do not be the same, but you guys see. Oh guys, this is so hard to rip. It's been a lot of minutes. Does that creep you out? I'm so sorry, but this is how I just trying to get. I don't think, guys, we could do it today. Yes! Ooh! Yeah. Yeah, let's take it out. Get out! Get out! Guys, this is a nightmare. Out. So close. No. Yes. Guys, we got it. Now, let's see how this goes. And bye bye, Biggie with Jiggy Rich. Locked that up. True. Okay, I got this plastic clear thing. And my table, my desk is a mess. Just because I'm opening this. I'm pretty sure you did this, guys. Because, yeah, what are these? What is this thing? And so if you want your OVS, you go from the bottom, open up, tip it out, yeah, I reckon the tennis ball is a bit bigger than this. From the pictures, they look so big. I reckon the tennis balls in that will be a little bit easier than this teapot. So, did I just get a pot? And on the checklist, says it's actually a light blue. Which, oh, I think I get that now. It's just a camera. No, it's gonna be good. Okay, this is so cute. Come on. Oh, guys, that nearly went down my finger. But it went on my lap. So, yeah. Oh my god, you guys can't even see it from here. Guys, I wish you could see this in reality. So, I'll show you all my outfits. No, this is all my LPS. This is the only LPS I got. So, start off from just gonna put that on the floor. You see? What's her name? What the heck? So, this is, I think her name's, but she's a collie. Puppy, and she's a collie, and her name is Dazzle. Dazzle. I have no idea, but Dazzle Pink, I think. So this is her little back. Oh my god, that's so dirty. just the stack.
What? How do they have the holes on the bottom?
Do they come with it?
I don't think they came with that, but yeah.
And they have a hole in their tail.
Guys, this is a dirty one. Oh, the kitty's fine, but it has dirt.
Is that meant to be it?
Guys, it has scars. No idea, but never mind. It's so cute though. First OBS ever, and it's the best. I wanted the big ones, but there was none there. So it's sad, and I really wanted big ones. I wish OBS would send me some big ones. But they're so cute, but I really wanted the big ones. But this is all I could find, and they were $5. So that was expensive just for these. I'll expect them to be like $1. At least I got some. Because if I didn't, I had to get more Shoppies. But I like them. But then I won't get to show you this. These two kitties. Not just those two. Oh my god. And this little kitty. I don't know what animal this is. And it doesn't have a name. Hasbro? I don't mean like company of this. Hasbro, I really want you to send me some more. I'm just like, no. I don't want you to send me. Well, I don't care about. I need. Can please send more big ones at Toy World, please. Of LPS. Moose is fine. Turn around in the dark. And guys, I do the floss, but not lately, and it's not in trend anymore. It's. And seriously, why would you say that that is not in trend? That's just rude. It's not nice to people who still like it. It's not nice to yeah, Fortnite or something. Fortnite. I have a great idea, guys. There's all my rubbish and just. Can you see? Guys, I wish I could say this, but yeah, pretty. Sorry, it's a little bit shaky, but right. Tomorrow I'll probably make a video. I'll make a video of like doing this, playing my Shoppies and that. Might probably make two videos. Hello, I am at Polina's birthday party. Sorry you can't really see, it's a bit shaky, but I have a great idea.
What is it?
What's your great idea? We should go on the floor and film me. Sure. Guys, let's do it. Just get the pop-up thing set up, guys. And then, let's do it. Sorry.
Should I just bring something forward? You can stand up.
I'm so sorry. I don't think this will be enough.
No. Bye, guys.
I'm gonna hide here. Let's see if there's a pink can find me. Guys, have you seen I don't know her name, but let's go find her and ask her name. Lucy, Chipmunk, where are you? I can't see you. There you are, I found you. Oh, you found me. What's your name? Oh, my name? I don't know. Should I? Pinky, like the pinky. Is that the name what you want to name? Your name should be. Why does this obvious not stand up, guys? Do you know why? Oh, there we go. See if I can do it on the carpet. Nope, too much. So hard. There we go. Oh, my name could be Sparkles. That's a good name, but Sparkle Pink. Yeah, Sparkle Pink. Wait, what? Sparkle Pink. Good name. Put that over. Hi guys, what are you doing? I want to join. We're playing hide and seek. Hide and seek? Yeah. He's good at the game. Well, we gotta let Sparkle Pink have hide all the time. He's only little. He's only a baby. We're toddlers. How can she talk? She just can. Well, all of us can talk, right? Do you like marshmallows? Marshmallow to eat. Not marshmallow to wrap up. Let's see if they can find me. You go higher, I'm gonna count. I wonder if they can find me. If that yellow can find me. Ah, huh. Oh, who's that? Just me. Oh. Sparkle Pink. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Not in here? Not here? No, here! They're not in the pop-up. They're not in Selena's bedroom. Wonder where they are. Found you! You caught us. Yeah. So guys, we gotta go. It's been like 24 minutes and 15 minutes. So yeah, I gotta go. So bye guys. See you in my next video, probably tomorrow. Bye.